To begin, please welcome Lucas Steele of Truck Parts Service Magazine to present the Distributor of the Year Award. Lucas.
Thank you, Nicole and Mike. I am glad to be back again to announce the winner of the Trucks Parts Service Distributor of the Year Award. This year's finalists, they're excellent. I say that every time I'm up here, but it bears repeating. Each spring, we ask the independent aftermarket to nominate your best for the Distributor of the Year, and you always come through. We are so thankful for you, to you for that. Three of our finalists have participated in our program before. One is a prior winner. And all five are fantastic at supporting their customers and the trucking industry. They are Blaine Brothers, Crossroads Truck Equipment, Freedom Truck and Trailer, Tidewater Fleet Supply TNT Parts, and Wheeler Fleet Solutions. Let's give those companies a round of applause. Now I'd like to recognize the sponsors of the Distributor of the Year program. Our sponsors are longtime supporters of the independent aftermarket, and we appreciate their willingness to recognize our industry's best by supporting our program. They are Cummins-Meritor, CVSN, High Bar Brands, Interstate Billing, and Carmack. Before we play a video profiling our finalists, I'd like to welcome representatives from our sponsors to the stage. From Cummins-Meritor, we have Jason Soika, General Manager, U.S. Canada Aftermarket. From CVSN, we have Edward Coe, Executive Director. From High Bar Brands, we have Steve Hansen, Vice President of Marketing. Interstate Billing, we have Rebecca DePaula, Vice President of Sales. And from Carmack, we have Todd Robertson, Vice President of Sales. Now we'll be showing a short video profiling our finalists. Impressive group all around. Everyone absolutely deserving of the win. Let's give them a round of applause. The 2023 TPS Distributor of the Year Award goes to Tidewater Fleet Supply TNT Parts.
Thank you, Lucas. First and foremost, glory to God for the privilege to lead this organization. This has been well earned by our 200-plus team members. Just so proud of them. Got a list of thank yous here. Certainly want to thank my wife, Jennifer, for her love and support. Want to thank Will Cruzen, our chairman from Falcon Affiliates. thank my leadership team, represented by Bill Wood here today, all of our team members that support us out in the field. So whether it's HR, finance, IT, supply chain, certainly our drivers, our warehouse personnel, our salespeople, both inside and outside, as you know, they are the face to the customer. This award's for them. Speaking of customers, I want to thank them for their loyalty and trust. I want to thank our supplier partners. Many of you are in the room here today. I want to thank our friends at Vipar. You know, at Tidewater Fleet Supply, TNT Parts, our value statement is people are our most important parts. And we are on a leadership journey. We call it the inner game. And as some of you know, the soft skills are actually the hard ones. We're asking ourselves curious questions like, what's it like on the other side of me? And we are dedicated to working on ourselves first, working on ourselves harder before we work on others. But that commitment to building better leaders builds better teams. And when we build better teams, we have a better culture. Better cultures lead to better ideas, better decisions, ultimately a better company, and it creates shareholder and other stakeholder value. So that good definitely goes round. We're committed to changing ourselves and can change this industry from the inside out. Thank you very much.